Imagine a secure gateway that separates you, the user, from the website that you browse. That's a proxy server. It might sound similar to a VPN, but proxy servers can do a ton more. Intrigued? Then keep watching, and we'll give you the rundown of everything you need to know about proxies. What exactly is a proxy? Well, basically, it's a server that facilitates web requests and responses between a user and a website. And how do proxies work? Normally, you access a website by sending it a request for data. The request comes from a web browser via your IP address. The web server then sends the response back to you. This direct connection opens you up to risks. So that's where the proxy comes in. A proxy acts as an intermediary between the two. When a proxy is set up, your request goes to the proxy first. Then the proxy makes the connection on your behalf. It requests the data for you and also uses a different IP address to keep your actual address hidden. The web server receives the request, sends the data back to the proxy, and then the proxy passes it to you. That's the general idea of proxies. So now, let's dig into the different types. And phew, there's a whole range. For an extensive overview of all of them, watch our other video. But today, let's meet the most popular two. Number one, residential proxies. They're known as the most reliable. Well, residential proxies use unique IP addresses of actual mobile, desktop, and other smart devices. So when it connects to a website, it looks like a request from an ordinary person. Number two is data center proxies. These are remote computers held in servers of cloud hosting companies. A single server can host oceans of data center proxies, but they'll all have the same subnetwork. That's why they work the best for less sensitive targets. Though compared to residential proxies, data center IPs are super fast and more budget friendly. We can also classify proxies based on how they treat personal information. For example, proxies can be anonymous or transparent. An anonymous proxy doesn't let the target website know that it's a proxy. It just sends its own information pretending to be an actual user. Transparent proxies, on the other hand, will notify servers that they are a proxy acting on a user's behalf. But why? Well, transparent proxies often act like gatekeepers. They're responsible for authenticating users and giving them network access. These proxies usually sit between devices on a public Wi-Fi network and the internet. Public places like airports and shopping centers use transparent proxy servers to monitor content, but they have serious security vulnerabilities and are at risk of man-in-the-middle attacks. As you've probably guessed, all smart proxy proxies are anonymous, so you can rest assured that your usage is uninterrupted and as secure as possible. Now we know the two types, but what exactly can proxies be used for? Actually, a whole bunch of things. A popular reason our clients turn to proxies is to avoid geo-restrictions. That's because many websites limit access based on geographic regions. They detect location by checking the IP address of each device that tries to connect. But by using a proxy server, you can hide your IP address and change it to the proxy's IP. You can be in Sri Lanka and still access US-only content, or work in the Dominican Republic and still view German adverts. The world is an open, free place again. Another big advantage of using proxies is increased online security. See, your IP address is actually a very sensitive piece of information. It pinpoints your location and service provider, which might be enough for hackers to take advantage of. But proxies will protect all that sensitive data. They'll allow you to stay anonymous and safe from potential cyber attacks. Next up, lots of our clients use proxies to automate data gathering. Picture this, you run a travel company. You need to scout the lowest airfares. To compete in your industry, you need to look up ticket prices thousands of times a day. If you do that with your own IP address, you'll get banned. Instead, use a proxy network. Your data gathering will become undetectable and your work will be much faster. Oh, and let me tell you one more reason to use proxy solutions. See, marketing agencies, SEO companies, business consultancies, they're big players, right? Well, here's a secret. They rely on proxies. Managing hundreds of accounts every day can't be done from a single IP address. Facebook, for example, allows up to 5 accounts from 1 IP. So if you want to go bigger, start using proxies and reach more than just a handful of clients. Convinced? Thinking you need to get yourself some proxies? Well, The best thing about proxies is that while they sound like a futuristic tool, they're actually really simple to set up and use. Plus, with our entry-level plans and the pay-as-you-go option for residential proxies, it's a no-brainer. So sign up, choose your plan, and start enjoying the exclusive benefits that are available thanks to proxies. Or if you have a plan, check out our quick start guide with the link below.